really in an age of innovation, and the idea with ThinkFest is to capture some of that energy here in Philadelphia. So we put together an amazing lineup of speakers who are brimming with ideas and innovative thoughts. And the idea really is to have a great conversation all day long about change in Philadelphia and about all the great things that are happening in Philadelphia.
Drexel LeBeau is really excited to sponsor ThinkFest. It's the kind of event that speaks directly to Drexel's core values about talking about real issues, real business, and real change. It's something that is a great match for what we do for our students and Philadelphia.
We're really trying to move the city forward with ThinkFest. We have some of the most influential and intriguing people in the entire city with us here today. And just getting those people in the same room and hearing them talk to each other and talk to the audience, I think just moves the city forward all by itself.
I'm really excited to be here today because I was asked to come and speak about Comcast's new Comcast Innovation and Technology Center. And it's a new building that's going to extend our vertical campus and is going to be the tallest building on the skyline, redefining our skyline once again. And it's all for the next generation of innovators. We stand at the intersection of media and technology. And when you put those two things together, you have to innovate to be of interest to all of our customers who are out there.
A number of different takeaways. I think one thing is to feel the vibrancy of the audience and the speakers. Brandywine Realty Trust is involved with ThinkFest because we are very much committed to the city of Philadelphia, and not only the city of Philadelphia today, but the city of Philadelphia tomorrow. So talking about the future of Philadelphia is very important to us, and how do we play a role in that? How do we bring people to the city? And we think Philadelphia has made great strides, and we want to continue to be a part of that.
The fact that you have so many great and interesting and diverse people all together dedicated to thinking about this. It's really exciting and it's a really fun place to be.
This is our third year for ThinkFest and it's grown every single year, so hopefully this just continues to grow and really becomes a signature event for Philadelphia.